Sonia. Hey. I really want to talk to you.
Yeah, no, I really want to talk to you. I was just so scared you wouldn't want to speak to me after I put my foot in it with Kat, and I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
Please don't just shut up and listen, okay? For the longest time now, I've been trying to find someone to blame for all of my problems.
Look, that's understandable.
No, it's not. You've been nothing but kind and open and forgiving ever since I turned up here, even considering everything that I did to you. I know I don't deserve you. I don't deserve your help. I don't deserve to see Kat again.
Just stop saying that.
Well, it's true. I just seem to keep making a big mess of everything. But I want to make it up to you because I want Kat to be a part of my life. And so I have to get better. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get better for Kat. And I know that Jared's pretty much given up on me, and I sort of don't blame him for that. But I was really just hoping that you weren't going to give up on me too, because I really need you.
Of course. Of course. I'm just going to say this, okay? With the court case coming up, you're going to need Jared just as much as you need me, so just try not to lash out at him, all right?
I know, you're right. No more trouble, okay?
Good.